That one.
No, it won't. We'll be a second.
Yeah. You still have those carrots, right? Because we're going to need to lure the pig with something.
I do have carrots. Oh. What? He's busy?
He's going to record without us. What a jerk.
Ooh, did he think like, oh, well, while we wait, I think I'll just record some time shot. And then comes on. We're waiting for a Terror Store recording, by the way. People.
Yes.
People who
I'm
may be watching.
For my donator pillar. I donated 1 pound.
A pound?
So he had to make me a pillar.
Really? He does it in British pounds.
There it is.
Oh.
Oh. Well, that ruins it.
Jake's a scrub, five ever.
I'll do it right in his donator pillar room. No, I won't.
No.
Okay, so we're going to set
He did make mention that if I blew anything up in his donator field, garden, whatever he calls it, he would kill me. And I don't think he meant in-game.
Yeah, we're going to
like
set
I'm pretty sure he would find a way to murder me in real life.
...of TNT, and I don't really know the best place to do that. I know his base is in a field, so we can find a place that won't harm any of his buildings. Just leave a big crater that'll be tedious to fix.
Right, right. And this has to do with Pove?
Yes! So, for those of you who don't know, my son was stolen from me by this...
Yeah,
monster.
My also son, technically.
Yeah. Po and I have 2 sons together.
Yes, yes. Don't question that too much.
No, only a little. Okay. So you said there was a pig up here.
Yeah, where is... Oh, there he is.
You know how long he's been looking for a name tag? And you just drop another named pig?
What's funny is that I named it Pove, and then he used the name tag I gave him to name it Sir Pepperoni or something like that. And then I took a third name tag and named it Pove again.
He knows about it, though, right?
Okay. Yeah.
So lure the pig down.
Okay. I got a lead.
Oh.
Might be a little bit easier.
Yes.
Lure the pig.
Oh, I really hope he doesn't sign on. She should be nighttime for him, though.
Oh, yeah. He won't be on. He's on in the morning.
Okay.
Oh, and he's streaming usually around this time, isn't he?
I don't know.
He's streaming today. He said something. Sky Wars or
I
something?
I can go check Twitter. Hang
no,
on.
No, no, no. He's doing Skyblock or Sky Wars or something. He's fine.
No, I'm not trusting.
Yeah, trust me.
It'll
be fine.
Thanks for joining the stream. He's finished streaming. What do we do?
What are the chances he come online? He won't come online.
If he does, though.
He won't.
Okay. So you want to do it here? All right, give me the pistons and I'll show you. Give me the pistons.
Or how about this big empty house?
Blow up the wood?
Well, all this dirt is hand-placed anyway. Oops.
Okay. You're the admin. Give me the TNT and the pistons.
Oh, okay.
And I'll show you what I mean. Okay. Not the TNT, the redstone. But yeah, I'll take that too. So basically what you can do with pistons is if you place redstone blocks and then you put another layer on top,
okay.
You can delete these and they'll stay extended and put more like that.
Okay.
And then, I can't jump high enough. You have to really work around this because you can't update the bottom layer anymore. Then you can do that and do that.
And so basically when you retract the top layer, it retracts the bottom layer.
Yes. And now if say... Like, there was something surrounding this, and if you update it, they all get updated.
Right, yeah. Mm-hmm.
So, basically, I made a design. We also need sticky pistons, but I have slime blocks in my inventory, or in my ender chest, which I will go get.
Edson probably has some.
No, I couldn't steal from him.
Edson probably has some.
We could just say to Edson, don't come online.
Wait!
What?
Oh, no. Never mind.
You scared me. It's like, wait, Edson is online right now.
No, I was looking at his pig graves. They said that it might rival Sky Pig Bob soon.
Did he make a grave for the pig that I killed but was rolled back? Because that's not fair.
No, he didn't. He just replaced it with this one.
Hmm. Do you have a crafting table?
Yep.
Thank you. Don't let code know that.
Oh, trust me.
Are you recording, or are you just going to record the end?
I'm recording.
Okay, that's good.
I don't know how much we're going for.
Okay, so I'm going to build this
maybe
a 10, little
15 more minutes.
Bit in the, oops, in the air.
39 PvP kills? Is that what you've got?
Yeah.
I feel like I should kill you right now.
No, don't do that. So, oh, I got to remember the design. I think it was like this. Yes, I remember it now. It was like this.
I know what you're doing. I know exactly what you're doing. You're going to put the TNT up top. It's going to drop down onto redstone and blow up.
Kind of. Basically.
Kind of?
Kind of. It's the sticky pistons are going to have TNT.
Okay.
This wasn't even the design. I can't talk today because I'm sick.
You're always sick.
I'm going to take a second to look at the design in single player. It's like 10 seconds. I'll stop recording in that time.
You're going to stop recording?
No, I'm just going to cut it out. Oh. I lied to my viewers.
I'm missing a pick. I think Huck has my pick.
Okay.
Or maybe I broke it.
This design is faulty.
Your design is faulty?
No, it's not faulty. It's just active.
Active. Have you seen this wall that Edson's building? That is
oops,
epic.
I activated the bomb.
That is epic in size. I mean, that's crazy. He's doing a lot of building. He puts everything that I've ever built to shame. My God. I need to step up my game.
Yeah, you're right.
I felt like that wall that was around my main little complex there was so hard for me to build, and it took so long, and I was so proud of it. And then,
there we go.
Like, I come over to here and just see the amount of work, and it's just, ugh. I can't compete. I can't do this.
Yeah, there are some crazy
buildings. Why did he put a door? I guess to mark the front, maybe. Do you think he would notice if I moved the door to a different side?
Why would you do that? Why is there? Okay, I remember it.
It would be funny. That's why I would do that.
What? Okay, go for it, buddy. Okay, I remember it now. You gotta watch over me so I don't mess this up.
Hold on. I'm like your guardian angel.
Yeah? Okay. So it starts off with a piston here.
There. I moved the door.
Then one here, then one there.
Okay.
And no, this one.
I thought you had to retract the bottom first, though.
Hang on. It's all going to come together in the end.
Okay. You're making a TNT box.
Kind of. And then like that.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
So that's going to be where the pig goes. I hope we can get the pig in a one-by-one space.
No.
Yes, you can.
Yes. Yes, you can. I lied.
I don't know how we're going to do it, but you can.
Yeah, you can. Okay.
And then
you just have to lead him there and then just carefully push him around until he gets into it.
Then,
oh, but he'll do it.
Do you have any normal pistons?
That's what I gave you.
Yeah, but I made them all in the sticky pistons. Because this is all the sticky pistons we're going to need. Let's go raid.
I gave you everything I had.
Let's go raid Edson's base.
We could build them. I mean, they're not hard to make.
No, they're not.
What do they need? Redstone in the middle, or is it iron in the middle? I forget.
It's redstone at the bottom and redstone.
Oh, bottom.
And
bottom.
Iron in the middle.
Iron in the middle too. Okay.
Yeah.
We can make some. Where? Why are we in here?
I don't know. I was following you.
I was following you.
Yeah. Nice.
Oops.
What? Why did you do that? How did you do that?
How did I do that?
You in creative mode?
Break.
Spawn me some pistons.
No. I'm not in creative mode. They just break really fast. They're brittle. Pistons. Do you think you'd have a chest for that stuff? No. Nope, it doesn't. But we can make some here. Stum.
Yeah. Oh, he does have slime.
Do you have wood?
No, but he does.
Yeah. Acacia wood or something. He'll have plenty of. Where's his cobble? Here's his cobble. Okay. How many do you need, roughly?
Maybe 8.
And then wood. These are his wood chests, I guess?
Yeah.
Okay. Hmm.
No, he has no raw wood. Are you kidding me, Anson?
He's got to have...
I'm going to cut down his base.
Something.
Oh, he has a tree farm right here.
Is this a tree farm?
I hope so, because I'm going to take some wood.
I don't think it is. Because he's been breaking trees from other places.
Are you sure?
I don't think it is.
Okay, I won't break them. What do we do?
I'm currently leaving his base to find a tree.
Oh my gosh. Oh wait, maybe they aren't tree farms.
No, they're just decorative. But outside of his base, there's plenty of trees. In fact, there's a birch forest. That's what I'll go for.
Okay, good. Is this dirt really all hand placed?
Yes.
Wow.
It was a desert biome.
Wow.
Yeah, I know. It's insane.
That is insane.
It actually is insane. You can look at the old world downloads. It's crazy. The maps.
You're cray cray.
I know I cray. Error time.
Yep.
Okay, so I got some oak logs. I don't know how many we need, roughly. How many did you say you need? Pistons?
8 or so.
Okay, I think I should be able to make that.
There needs to be blocks here.
It's getting to be nighttime. Here and
here. That's fine.
Oh, I heard something fall in the kitchen.
What are you doing in the kitchen?
Wynn is currently cooking chili.
Oh, I like chili.
She's making habanero chili.
You should give me some chili, Paul.
Come and get it. You're 3 hours away.
Nah.
Nah? Well, gee, I'm your friend, too. Where are you? I'm lost in his base.
Edson's base, where are you?
I'm at Edson's base.
Hi.
This place is massive. I got lost. Okay. Now I gotta craft these things.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, on the top like that. I didn't. Oh yeah, I did. Okay, and then that, and then that. I got 9. Perfect amount.
Great, mate. Okay, I probably didn't even need this one. No, that's not the right. This direction. These pistons don't even do anything. They do something, but they're for block. They're for block update detection, not TNT explosions. Dang it! There we go. Good.
Okay.
We did good.
This is done.
Yes. We're going to wait till the end to place the TNT. Do you have any more wood? I need 2 more redstone torches. Thank you. So there needs to be redstone torches there. There.
Okay.
There. Right there. And that's.
Are you going to cover this all up?
Yes. Basically what's going to happen is there's going to be TNT on this sticky piston. I'm not going to place the TNT just in case I'm stupid. But like, imagine that cobblestone is TNT, and when it retracts, it's going to both activate on the redstone torch.
Huh? I completely blanked you out.
Okay, so imagine the cobblestone is TNT, and when he updates the structure, it's all going to retract at the same time.
So he's going to dig into it.
Yes, that's what I'm hoping.
Because it's going to say, like, oh no, your pig is inside. What if he digs from the very, very top middle?
It's going to update.
Really?
Yeah. That's how I designed it.
Okay.
So, block there, block there.
Can I try? I'm going to try it now.
There. What? No, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do it. It's a pain to get working again if you
break. Yeah, I know. I won't. Tempted, but I won't.
Do you have any cobblestone?
I'm sure he does. 3 pieces, yes.
That'll do. That'll do, pig.
That'll do.
That's a good accent. Good job. Okay.
Thank you. I've been practicing my babe impressions.
Yeah, you have.
Okay. Oh, you're a nice piggy.
Okay, I gotta go get stuff from his chest.
Okay, that was descriptive.
Gotta go get cobblestone. Unless we want to cover it in something else.
No, I think cobblestone's fine. I mean, it's got a low blast resistance. You know what has a lower blast resistance is clay.
We don't really want to really harm anything, though.
Yes, I do. There is...
You just passed right
there. Endstone.
Endstone. Because the main purpose is to kill the pig. Does he have a lot of endstone?
Okay, yeah. Let's just use cobblestone. Did you get cobblestone?
Yeah, I got cobblestone.
Okay.
Look at these guys.
Should I get the pig ready?
Yeah, you should get the pig ready. Get him boiled up.
Oh, boy.
Nice. Okay, now is the part where we place the TNT. I'm at... This is going to suck if it goes wrong, because we're going to blow it up. And I've already done, like, 3 pranks.
Maybe I should wait to bring the pig. Let's not blow him up before Edson sees him.
This is really going to suck if it blows up.
Suck.
Because it takes a long time to build. Okay, so right now, how has this worked?
Uh-huh.
Oh, I've been lucky. Huh. So, okay.
I'm already terrified.
Yeah, so am I.
If I even hear the slightest fizzle hiss, I am running.
Oh, no, this is gonna suck.
And I will not look back, and I will blame you entirely.
I have video evidence of you being here.
I'm just being here. That doesn't make me guilty. Accomplice at best.
Okay, this is the part where it can all go wrong. Crap. We gotta put the pig in.
We have to put the pig in now?
You know what we should do? I just have a better idea. We can tell him that the pig's inside and then just go hide the pig.
No.
Oh, dang it. I was really hoping you'd agree to that. But you can't update. If you update it now, it's going to go off.
Jake, I am a master pig herder.
Poet, I don't trust you.
Let me just build a pillar attached to these
boards. No, don't. Do not. Oh, my God.
Come on, pig. How am I going to do this? Okay, I got to build the stairway up like this way. And then me and the pig have to like launch off of it.
Oh my God. You can't place blocks on it. Please
don't. I know. That's why I'm going around it, Jake. I got this covered. Wait, how do we get the pig in?
It has to go under the redstone blocks because we can't remove them.
How do we do that?
Because we're going to be amazing and just do it anyway.
Okay, come on, pig.
Don't update it.
Should I let go of the lead?
No. Because I believe you can coax him. They can't destroy blocks, right? Get in there. Okay. No.
Whoa, dumb
animal.
We had him. He was there.
Oh my God, I thought Edson was here and told us to hurry up.
The pressure code. Okay, wait. Oh! He's too smart for me.
Pig is outsmarting us.
Because we push him down, and then I go down, and he's like, I'm going to walk around the hole.
You know what?
Okay. Wait. Okay, push him down. Push him down here, down where I am.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, well, he's one too high. One too low, I mean. Come on, pig. There we go. Okay. Okay. Go in the middle. Can I get into the middle in any way?
Yeah. I'm going to take a wild guess here.
Carrot.
And say that this is safe. Okay.
I asked you, Jake.
There's no block on the bottom. If we got him in there, he just falls straight through. I think the block on the...
I am terrified.
Oh, no. Okay. Okay. I forgot something. Okay, move. I'm gonna reverse this process really quick. Okay, the whole thing's safe again.
Okay. Come on, Pove.
Okay. Now he can get in.
Watch out for that zombie.
Yeah, he can destroy the blocks. What is he doing?
Ballet. Did you place the block at the bottom?
Yes.
Okay. Then I can break this, right?
Yes.
Oh, watch out, Jake. Up. Up above you.
What? Oh!
Don't you kill Poe.
No! Get out of here. Okay, go.
Okay.
I didn't even see him.
Come on. You have to, like, I gotta let go. Oops. That one's safe.
Yes.
That one's safe.
Yes.
That one's safe.
Please be safe. Yes.
Okay, I gotta let go of the lead or he's gonna bounce back and die. Okay, Pove. Get in your hole. Get in your new house. Jake, you have to get on the other side. Oh, Jake! Oh, no!
He's gonna update the TNT.
He won't.
They can get in here. I thought.
Oh, yeah, he can. For sure he can. Okay. Oh! As soon as I let go, he wants to...
Should I get off?
No. Okay, let's just push him with the lead on him. It's a little bit more dangerous, but... He can get in. Get down here and help me. Just work the pig. There you go!
Okay. No, go away.
I don't know how to let go of the lead.
Just go far away and let it break.
Okay. Nah. It broke.
Okay. Pig is inside.
The pig is in the blanket.
Yeah, it is.
Code name.
Okay, now I place... This is crucial. Piston here and a piston here. And I cover them with blocks.
Okay. This is scary.
Yeah, it is. Oh my god. And then if I do this... should be.
Okay.
Wait, no, it's not done.
We've got 3 minutes before we have to go and appease the cat.
And one more. Boom, boom, boom. You know, I'm just going to do the whole lair just to be safe. Even though it's not necessary. I know.
Nobody else knows.
Well, I'll just hold them. And we're done.
And we're done?
Yes.
So can we place blocks around it, though?
No. I wouldn't. I don't know, though.
When...
But if he destroys any of the blocks, the whole thing's going...
Boom. Even the TNT?
Even the TNT.
Okay. Perfect.
Yes, so perfect, now let's leave a perfect. Sign. Here's your stuff back.
Here's some signs.
Aww.
I'll throw it in the pile of crap.
Okay. What should the sign say?
Well, it's your
Your thing. Jay, it was stolen.
Okay. Hello, Edson. You may remember stealing Jay it. Consider this. What are you doing?
Hi.
Consequence for... What are you doing? You're distracting my evil words. Your actions. I can't spell. This is a bud bomb. Any update to...
No, don't tell him the solution.
Yes, I have to tell him the solution. Because he won't know how... There's only one way to disarm it, and he doesn't know that. I'm not going to tell him that.
Don't tell him that there's only one way to disarm it.
I'm
tell
not
going to
tell him that.
Your pig's inside.
Oh,
trapped.
I should probably tell him the pig's inside first.
Yes. Pig's inside, and he...
For...
And his life is in your hands.
What's his pig's name? Pove?
Pove.
I'm just going to say, your pig... is inside of the device you
here give me some of those signs
in front of you yo of you I, okay I gotta delete this one then because I wasn't done typing it
okay
in front of you it the device is a bud bomb. Any what are you doing? Pove. To any of the blocks, including the TNT.
Why are you telling him the solution to the puzzle?
I won't tell him that.
If nothing's
we'll
gonna blow up.
Detonate it. There we go. You can get your pig out safely, but I won't tell you how. Have fun. You can sign it. Jake, you're not gonna take credit? Okay. Am I too evil? He can't crawl out of there, can he? No, he can't. That would be funny if in the middle of reading these signs, his pig just falls out. I just made myself laugh.
That's funny. Okay.
Yeah.
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 Beautiful.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
It's like looking at the planet Mars.
Yeah, it's not pretty on the outside, but it's beautiful because it will blow up.
It's beautiful on the inside on account of the Pove.
Did I pick up that redstone plaque that was sitting there? Yeah, I did.
All right.
That's it?
That's it.
That's the prank. Let's go record Terror Restore.